So this is CZW. This is a place Drake Younger told me about. This is the place Sammy Callahan told me about. This is the place John Moxley told me about. Well, hell, I ain't impressed at all. This place fucking sucks. Yeah, there's a reason they all left this motherfucker. And they're doing big boy things right now. You see this right here? Right here over my heart? That already means I'm the best of the best, baby.
They stole our
and yeah, I walked out of WWE. And I walked into CZW to walk out with that motherfucking trophy. And if you think no balls Mike Bailey's gonna do a damn thing about it, you motherfuckers are dumber than I thought.
I'm impressed with CJP. A lot of times the fans get inside of your head, but he seems to be giving a straight face about him. Unlike these fans, those kicks are certainly getting to him now.
Yeah, you're not going to stop the kicks. You can block out the fans. You can't block out the pain. You
see that aerial offense.
Here we go.
Barely off the ropes, and he's up.
Oh, yes.
Oh my God. On his feet.
Tope Cotihilo with a twist. Mike Bailey.
I wish I had a sign where I could hold up like a 10.
Yeah.
Can we get two left?
Just do it with your hands.
Dude.
Who's going to get back in the ring first? Mike Bailey, though, not waiting to get back in the ring before he dishes out more punishment to CJP.
Bailey back looks pretty beat up right now.
Yeah, half those marks are from the first round there.
Yeah, this is where we're really going to see who wants it more. Going later and later into the evening.
Looked like he was gone for a slice bread, but the power of CJP coming into play once again.
Moonchild now has him on the shoulders. Going for a kick, missing with that side kick.
Oh, that side kick doesn't miss to the side of the head.
He's going up.
Yes.
That's going to be it.
That's got to be it. One, two, and oh. Sit out slice bread, not enough to put away the Moonchild just yet.
That's what Speedball's going for. He's pretty innovative.
Standing corkscrew splash.
Two and oh God, so
the Moonchild once again.
Come on, Speedball. CZW's behind you, buddy. This is your year. I can't think of a guy that's really accelerated as fast as Mike Bailey.
Absolutely not. Debuting 1 year ago at Best of the Best 13.
And, you know, and the reason for this, because he has performances like this, because he doesn't give up. And certainly in high pressure situations like this, it seems to do even better.
He's taken all the main event level talent of the combat zone he's been in the ring with to the limit.
And there's Bailey stopping the Moonchild in his tracks.
Oh, there he is.
This is not good for Bailey.
The power of the Moonchild.
Oh, man.
Dropping him with a power bomb. Going for a deuce.
He's gonna go for a third one.
Second match of the night, he still has that much strength left.
That's not conditioning.
What, he's going for a fourth? Sitting it down, one, two, and oh!
How does Mike Bailey kick out of three power bombs and a sit-out power bomb?
That is heart and determination.
That's right.